As osteopathic physicians, we treat the whole person. We treat mind, body, and spirit.
Our purpose in medicine is that we want the caring environment to start with us. We have an incredible class of people here.
Everything is top-notch. We have facilities that most colleges don't have. So I think that's really going to give us some great experience and prepare us for the medical field.
I chose Heritage College because I think it is ahead of education that's currently happening. My name is Alyssa Ritchie, and I am a first year here at the Heritage College. We have three separate buildings. You'll see students walking around. It's kind of like a mini campus feel. And then you have the nice waterfall to kind of put you in a good mood. And I think that really enhances the learning environment here. This space is kind of a place for us to relax, to interact with other classes. The family environment here is awesome. You can go grab a snack and grab a coffee in the morning. The learning lab is basically where we get our lectures. It's the pod room where students can sit around the pods, and we have a faculty member delivering our lectures in pharmacology, anatomy, histology, whatever it might be. We can ask a question and someone in Cleveland can answer it, or someone in Athens can answer it. The advantage of that is that we can communicate with students from every single campus. We get everyone's feedback, we hear everyone's questions, so it allows us to form those relationships with people all across Ohio. Technology going the way it is, it's how it's going to be when we are a physician. So I think it's preparing us for that.
My name is Shannon Flayhive. I am a first year. I decided to go into an osteopathic program. From day one, we've been in the OMM lab. The additional training of OMM is an additional tool in a doctor's toolbox to use when treating a patient.
It helps having these standardized patients come in. You have to actually feel it on the person and feel those techniques in motion instead of just reading about it. And they give us the opportunity to try these actual skills and these techniques on them. It's not really just something that you can read in a textbook. It's a skill set. It's a tool that takes practice and practice. And we have all these screens and just live feeds. There's probably three or four cameras in there that are just on the demonstration in the front of the room. We have every single resource that we can get to help us practice the skill.
My name is Ashley Thomas. I'm a first year student here at Ohio University Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine, and I absolutely love it. Immediately when you step on campus, you feel like you're at home. We do have an avid amount of study space. The lighting is good too. It's nice to have some natural light come into your study space. It's a conducive learning environment to collaborative work. We're all very helpful with one another. Whenever I have an issue, whether it's I just don't understand something or I need to meet and just talk about a problem, professors are always readily available and willing to help you. I'm a first-year student. I'm also getting married. I've talked to a lot of the female faculty here and they've given me great advice. So just being able to feel at home and having that comfort is something that I think is a really big plus about our school.
My name is Sean Long, Sr. I'm a first-year student here at Ohio University. This is the gross anatomy lab where we learn anatomy for the human body. It's the very basis of our learning. You know, you have to know the anatomy to be a good doctor. So the more you can see the body, the more you can get one-on-one or get your questions answered. It helps your medical education. We have labs here for 2 years. And once we're done with it, we go into rotations in a hospital. We have just 4 people per cadaver. We get a lot more hands-on, it's a lot less crowded. Each table has its own monitor on screen. We use that for our daily quiz over what we're going over that week. The technology, it makes learning easier. Along with the different campuses, we have more lecturers, more teachers, more instructors to draw from. It's been one of the most rewarding things I've done so far.
The Clinical Training and Assessment Center is incredibly valuable because that's what you're really doing. You're learning this stuff in year one and year two to prepare you to actually make diagnosis and to make clinical judgment. You walk in and you immediately feel like you're in a doctor's office. There's a live patient in there and you become familiar with the tools and the different exams and the types of questions that you should be asking your patients. Because so many times patients will come in with chronic pain and instead of just prescribing them a pill or prescribing them a different kind of medication, I'm doing a full history and a full physical on those patients. And so that's really preparing me well for when I go out into the actual field. There's like 12 individual rooms and there's all of the equipment inside of each room. The one thing that differentiates us between an allopathic school and this school is that we have 200 additional hours of training. It's a reminder of why you're learning what you're learning in the classroom. It's actually the fun part of school.
Rick Vincent, Osteopathic Heritage Foundation. We are one of the benefactors for Ohio University and the College of Osteopathic Medicine, and had a little bit to do with bringing the campus to this location. Care Leads here relates to greater access to high quality medical care to the citizens of Ohio for generations to come.
The students spend all 4 years of their undergraduate medical education here in Central Ohio. So not having to move and pack up after a second year and having a leg up on residency here after they graduate medical school is another good reason, you know, to be here in Central Ohio.
Ohio Health has a fantastic name here in Columbus. To hear that they are partnering with the Dublin branch of Ohio University is definitely a great opportunity for all the students here.
We engaged, you know, with Dublin Rec to make sure that we could offer students free memberships in their first and second year to be able to work out, keep themselves physically and mentally, spiritually healthy.
I think it's really important because, you know, with med students such a busy schedule, we have to have that opportunity to kind of get out and release some stress.
There's a wealth of opportunities. We have a lot of clubs here, family medicine club. Students are really active here.
It's the people. It's the community. They're a great support system. I can't describe to you the relationships that I've built here.
The education that I've received here has been great. Great instructors, great teachers, great classmates.
I'm very fortunate to be surrounded by a group of people who push me to be a better person every day, and that's ultimately going to make me into a better physician in the long run. That's why I feel really fortunate to be a part of the Heritage College.